helped avoid those leaves and stuff.
The dinosaur safari and
Look at the dinosaurs. Scientists believe that the
mother's
for their eggs and their nest like the modern day ostrich. And those are dinosaurs surrounding the simpati.
Look at that.
Three of them against the ostrich.
Feathers.
Actually, may have been feathered as well, but
feathers or something,
I don't know if the simpati will be okay on its own. Scary situation
there. Look.
It's the Carnotaurus. Scientists dubbed them the meat-eating bull, and I can see why with those two horns on its head. Hide your clothing. And there, the Taurosaurus. I know they look like a fierce meat-eater, but they are actually carnivores and use their sharp teeth to chew on the toughest of vegetation. And on the right is my personal favorite, the Triceratops, and its baby. Their heads were huge, about one
baby.
Two horns above.
Oh, look at this weird thing.
Possibly used for defense. We have actually seen so many significant sightings and remarkable dinosaurs. And look, the Pachycephalosaurus, a mouthful right there. Their name means thick-headed lizard.
That's a Mongolian.
And I see why, because they actually have a 10-inch thick bone on the top of their heads. The males possibly use for headbutting each other for dominance and territory disputes. Okay, actually, you might favorite dinosaur. The Triceratops. What's your favorite dinosaur?
T-Rex. T-Rex. Look how big this thing is.
The Tyrannosaurus Rex, at seven tons, long, this carnivore was thought to be the largest of all. But even bigger were found by scientists, the Gigantosaurus and the Spinosaurus.
Oh, he's scary.
Look at that. He's looking at us.
He's coming right at us.
It'll be okay. We're invisible. And it's a mother. It's a mother because there's a nest of baby T-Rexes. And that's actually a Quetzalcoatlus hovering above. And I don't know if we should be worried because that baby T-Rex looks like a good treat for that Quetzalcoatlus. Fun fact, the Quetzalcoatlus is actually a pterosaur, not a dinosaur, with a wingspan of exceeding 30 feet, a winged reptile. But the mother T-Rex can actually looks like she could defend her baby's nest, doesn't she? She looks like a tough carnivore right there. And those teeth are big, right?
With a strong sense of
smell and sharp claws.
You better get out of here before
an apex predator. Just like
we gotta get out of here before you start eating us.
And you know what? The T-Rex could actually scare off other predators and take their food.
Oh, wow.
And if they're opportunistic carnivore, but I wasn't done talking about the T-Rex. I'm so confused as to why we're leaving. Hello? Is everything okay? Please tell me everything's okay. Don't scare me like that. Oh, and the baryon is coming out of the water. Long snout, sharp teeth. Grasping slippery fish. But thank you, I don't want to be an eel. And I see a building on the right, and we just finished going through the presentation. It still looks very planty. And Brachiosaurus on the left. A building on the right and Brachiosaurus on the left. With ducks. They're talking to each other. This is strange. Okay, everyone work with me. There's no place like 2013. There's no place like 2013. Nobody? Am I going to be the only one doing this? There's no place like 2013.
Oh,
okay. There's no place like 2013. And no. Travis Dave has magically brought us back to base camp. Everybody, please stay seated until we come to a complete stop. And I would like to thank you all for joining me on this fantastic safari. Check out the dinosaur safari field site over here where you can dig up for fossils, skulls, bones, and check out replicas, compare them to the ones